We have decided that we've asked philanthropic groups and corporate groups to fund a new organization called the Child Poverty Action Lab, or CPAL, with the North Star of our goal of this, that we want to reduce child poverty by 50% in 20 years, breaking this intergenerational chain of poverty. That's our goal. In short, child poverty does not show its ugly head in the same way in the same places across Dallas. And we have a chance to understand Dallas better through sophisticated risk terrain data analysis, and work with organizations like Parkland and the police department and workforce training to make sure we bring shock and awe into a geographic area that is most likely to create this problem. So Child Poverty Action League will be independent and it will live outside of government. We made that decision because we wanted to make sure that it was driven by the community like yourselves and by the funders and by citizens versus politics. That doesn't mean that government's not going to be a major part of it. In fact, all those organizations I spoke about and others have committed to be part of this, and we're meeting on a quarterly basis. We will work to help convene strategies for those public agencies and bring ideas where they can change the way they work, but it'll be done from the outside.